Can you tell me why F sharp is better than C sharp?
Aside from coming later in the alphabet?
I've heard that F sharp is better than C sharp.
C sharp is an updated version of the C and C++ languages, built on a .NET framework. F sharp was developed with the .NET framework in mind.
What is the difference?
Instead of shoehorning an existing language and syntax into the .NET framework and getting verbosity, you get a more elegant, straightforward code set.
I thought the biggest benefit was that F-sharp was designed with concurrency in mind.
C-sharp is better at concurrency than C++, but F-sharp was designed with that in mind, yes. So you'll get better performance on a cloud server or multiple core processor with F-sharp.
Then why isn't F-sharp taking over?
Never underestimate the power of inertia. C and its various flavors have been around for 30 years.
And its latest incarnation, Objective-C, is popular because Apple iPhones are.
But F-sharp is not limited to a specific hardware platform or device. That's why F-sharp will probably grow while Objective-C remains in its little niche.
One limitation of F-sharp is its smaller libraries and open source toolset.
That is in part because it is newer. Give it time, and it will become much more popular.
You sound confident about that.
It can do scientific computing, text processing, mathematical computing and almost everything else C-sharp can do. But is better at it concurrently, which dramatically boosts performance.
If only everyone knew that.
Give it time, and F-sharp will be known by everyone. As word spreads and it starts getting taught to new coders, it will be much more widely used.
Despite the strong static type system.
Constraints are annoying until you realize all the messy mistakes it saves you from when painting a bigger picture. And when concurrent computer cores let you make mistakes 100 times faster, you want the extra checks against your errors.